Welcome on this trip with me. Like many travels before this one, the unknown path and terrain have me setting out before daybreak to ensure I cover as much of the area as daylight will allow. I had been holding on to this destination for well over a year, having never found the right time to just go and do it. As time went on, the accumulation of other sites in the area might have been what finally drove me to chase these balls. We're here now, a not entirely remote area resting on the borders of Habersham, Stevens, and Banks County in the wildlife management area of Lake Russell. Though most outdoors enthusiasts miss this area for its supposed lack of thrills, the locals know this land to be anything but boring. The path begins where the road ends and mud and gravel take its place. As the dawn nears, I am greeted by birds chirping and the rushing creek full with the nightly rains. Maybe it's the witch in me, but nothing feels more like happiness and home, like a laurel-wooded forest with babbling creeks in the ambience of a soggy morning. So many I know lack appreciation for silence. Silence not only in their surrounding, but in themselves. This is in fact terrifying for some, but I long for it. Here, I get that silence. Here, the trees do not need me. There's no competition with anything in nature, only myself. And the service for myself couldn't make it, so I'm not beckoned by notifications. This is what I imagine peace truly feels like.
Healthy fall below. Yeah. Thank you.
Never game trails. Wonder what's down there. Something active. Maybe a turtle. Looks like where we might need to cross.
That got a little deeper. With these trailer systems. Sometimes you gotta go with the path of least resistance. That looks way deep. It looks like the sandbar picks back up over here. So I'm gonna cut across this way. Or just get out. Let's see if we can just get out. There we go. And the deer do it. The bramble. Oh, this bramble scramble.
It's possible this water has more falls. And it's definite that the area itself has more to it than meets the eye. Clearly, my exploration is not done here, so I make my way back to my car to chart the next destination.